This is Dr. Harry Anderson. Welcome to the Advice Barn. Today I'd like to visit with you about a special problem we have in some of our horses, and that is insulin resistance, or we call them IR horses. IR horses are those horses that where they have become insensitive to some degree to insulin in the body. Insulin is the hormone that is necessary for sugar to be processed by a cell for energy, which is very critical to the well-being and the very life of an animal. When that takes place and they do not they're not able to process sugar like they can have problems such as they don't have the energy, but the obvious sign of it is that they get a cresty neck that's very fat looking. They have fat deposits over the back and down over the rump. This is caused because they can't process sugar properly, and if sugar isn't used as energy and it stays in the body very long, it's going to end up being deposited as fat energy or stored energy. So what you need to do is manage so that the horse does not get a lot of excess soluble energy. You can't really treat this with medication, so you manage it with diet. You find NSC or non-structural carbohydrate in many places. It's in the hay. All forms of feed have non-structural carbohydrate. Grass hay has the lowest. Alfalfa has a little more, but some grass hay, if it's cut in a real early stage, or if you are grazing very young vegetative grass, it's very high. It can be as high as 20, 25, and even 30% in some of those very young plants. Corn is the highest if in the grain world, so you don't want very much corn, if any, in a IR horse's diet. You can have some grain, but basically you try to get all the grain out of the diet and get the NSC level of that ration down around 15%, because the total in the diet for an IR horse should be about 12 to 15%, and that should allow you to have a fairly normal horse. For more information about this or other topics, please visit theadvicebarn.com.